This tube shows green. Cycle complete.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. Stand on the red square, please. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay, try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that, or switch it again? Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay, I'll leave the pitch inverted, but if you want, you can change it yourself later. I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Stand on the yellow square. This will just take a second. Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
Alright, shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
I... On the double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running, at least.
Good idea. You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in Cryo 2! Please don't!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here. This way!
Baker team, move to engage.
Sir! The captain needs you on the bridge ASAP! Better follow me! What was that? Get clear, Tim! Take that!
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. Make that four, kid.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Marines could use some help, Chief. What you do best?
Fire it! Hold your fire!
Cease fire!
There he is! Let's get it on!
Ease up, son.
Want some more?
See that? Next time you guys can help!
Ha! All right!
Cover me!
Clear!
Careful, it could be...
More here! Please don't fail me now!
I'll find the bastard.
Combat teams on deck 7 and 8, fall back to secondary defensive position.
All clear over here.
Keep it up!
Nobody on this side.
Cavalry has arrived. What the hell? Did something just hit us?
Move in! Back to the airlock!
Airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards.
All clear over here.
Thank you. now.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Personnel, hit the lifeboats. Fall back to evac stations. Repel borders until officers sail our way.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. I really don't want to see them. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening. Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. They're right on top of us. Let's find another way through.
Combat team, Sierra Blue Victor, prepare for evac.
Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon.
Human!
combat personnel, fall back to tertiary defensive positions.
Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
On deck 7 and 8, fall back to secondary defensive position.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
Before it launches.
Thank you.
now would be a very good time to leave. Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The Ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. We must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Alert! Covenant dropship has detected us. Here they come. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Yeah! Welcome to the party.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we could.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
I found him!
Roger that! On the way!
Yikes!
Cancel!
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fire Team Charlie. We read you 5x5. That you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
If you're not too busy, Foehammer, we could use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Sure, Cortana.
All right, who's in? Volunteer, step up. On the double. The rest of you, get to the dropship.
Sure thing.
Hit the gas.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
rocky now.
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Amigos! Found them!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
It's showtime!
Mach 5!
Hide from me!
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Get on it! Go!
Careful, it could be anywhere.
It can't be all of them.
Damn straight! No sign of them.
This way!
Cavalry has arrived!
What are you doing? We have to stay with the Marines.
another pickup.
Affirmative, Bowhammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the Captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. The last lifeboat is near the cliff edge. Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
Man, what a mess. Weapons locker must have broken open. Weapons and supplies all over the place. Where's the box?
Come get some!
Yeah, man! Oh, yeah!
Oh, man!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
will scout.
We can search the interior of this structure before we leave. The area before the dropship arrives. Traffic on the Covenant Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Area before the dropship arrives.
Whoa!
I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off. We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps...